Today we're going to see if a crawfish lure will catch fish. This is a really cool looking lure. It has two little claws on it, which gives it some insane lifelike action in the water, so let's put it to the test and see if it'll catch us anything now. I started by casting right up along the shore, and in just a few casts, we hooked into a nice largemouth bass.